We are in front of the monastery at Ulaanbaatar. When it was built in 1911, it was the tallest building here, and then mothballed by the Soviets, and only now coming back into use. The big Avalokiteshvara statue over here was dismantled and made into bullets by the Soviets, and now the government has collected 17 tons of copper in donation from ordinary people and rebuilt the Migjid Avalokiteshvara statue all over again. This is the largest statue of Migjid Janraisig, Buddha Avalokiteshvara.